Brood Mother is a collector of sorts. Most who enter her realm, she feeds to her young, the ones she takes an interest in. Ah, those are the unlucky ones. Those she keeps alive, and they can live a long time.
Thank you. you honor me with your presence, horseman. There are so many stories about you. You have killed three of the Chosen, taken their hearts. Disturbing. Is that why you have come? To slay the final Tower Guardian? My heart! Did Samael tell you how he came to bear his tainted blood? Why his accursed power beats within our breast? It is not the tower that the Chosen protect, horsemen. Our charge is to prevent Samael's return at any cost. You may kill me and return to Samael with my heart, but in him, you will face a threat greater than all the Chosen combined.
I did not come for your counsel, Spider. Or your stories.
My children will dance to the music of your screams!
He's going to let you live long enough to collect on your end?